All right, I'm here.
All right, Lester, I got us the tac team rifles.
All right, then this score is ready to go. Come inside and meet the crew.
All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and do the heist because why freaking not? So yeah.
The score. We're gonna execute the plan. We're gonna move quick, and we're gonna keep cool. Anybody gets pinched, this meeting never took place. We don't know each other. Is that clear?
Now we've looked very, very carefully at the plans. We considered something more complicated, but given the location, the weakness of staffing, and the exit points, we believe that a more simple plan will work best.
We're gonna hack in, disable security, and waltz right in through the front door. Security guard should be to our left. We neutralize him. 15 seconds later, you come in. I want extreme pressure applied to the staff. The customers are to be calmly subdued. I want one guy on crowd control while you and I empty out the merchandise from the cabinets. We're in and out in 90 seconds, guys. Franklin will handle your getaway. I'm leaving on foot. Any questions?
Good luck, everyone.
Let's go.
All right, so we're doing this. Oh, Franklin. Oh, hey, I'm Franklin now. Oh, wait. All right.
Hey, you're in the truck with the bikes. Everyone else with me. All right, Frank's got the wheel. Eddie and Norma in the back. I'm sitting up front.
Is he in my car? Oh, hey, he is getting in my car. Hooray. Oh. But everybody's getting in the same car. Alright. Cool. Get to the jewelry store. Okay then.
Alright, listen up. The four of us in this van, we're about to become accomplices in a major crime. I gotta be able to trust you with my life, my liberty, my reputation. Same goes the other way. A crew will only work when there's trust. So, in the interest of fostering that type of relationship in the short time we've got, let me introduce myself. I'm Michael. I've done this type of thing before, more than a few times, and I've made good money doing it. Enough to spend a long time not doing it. I hope it goes without saying, I know a lot of people. Anyone yaps about me or any of you, you'll be dealt with. Got it? Good. Now, Frank, over to you.
Yeah, man, I'm Franklin, dawg. And, I'm new to these kind of planned out detail robberies. I done my shit.
So, who's next?
Michael DeSanto. Formerly Michael Townley, right? Can I just say, you're the reason I got in the game, man. You're my inspiration. The original outlaw.
I don't know what you're talking about. So stop talking.
Be cool, man. Your secret's safe with me. Us?
Alright, this is Eddie Toe. He'll be cleaning out the cabinets and handling the getaway. He's got you some bikes for that. All you need to know about him is he's good.
Alright, we're here now.
This is it.
Let's move.
We doing it now. Yeah! Is my mic plugged in that entire time? I don't freaking know. Oh, okay, we're taking everything. Okay, take.
Shit! Oh, shit!
Oh. Bang! Stop, or you're dead!
Oh God.
We ain't any projections here. We gotta push if we're gonna get what we want.
fuck out my face.
Oh.
You forget a thousand things every day, pal. Make sure this is one of them. See you at the river. Go.
Go, go, go!
Oh, 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 we going now, we going. Okay. I'm with you guys. I cannot run into anything or else I'm dead. No! No, 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 freaking no! Cars are bad at driving. Alright, these cars suck. All these cars suck.
Shut up, bad fuck.
Oh no. No, please, please. Okay, okay, we're going over here. Uh-oh. Oh no.
Damn cheap ass crew, crashed yourself out.
How did we not lose them yet? No, no. Oh boy. Oh. Okay. No. God.
Keep driving.
Alright.
Hang in there, boys. I got cold waters on the truck. I'll make short work of these cops.
Okay, so we're stopping these cops. Alright. Got it. Go for me. Go for me, not them. So if I paid for cheap people, then would that mean that they are that would screw up? Oh. Alright, go to the lockup. Okay, got it. I took everything in that store, and I came out with everything. Well, not a lot, because that freaking idiot screwed it all up by losing all his money when he crashed. I think, was I able to pick him up as Franklin? I don't know.
I thought you were gonna be stuck under a cop car.
There gotta be more dudes waiting around that way. We did not just get away with that shit, did we?
You know what? I think we did.
Oh, man.
Ha ha! Woo! Ha ha! Woo! Woo! I might just be able to send my kids to college.
I won't say it went off without a hitch, but it went off.
Okay, then.
All right, people. We need to split up. They're gonna be looking for a crew.
I'll wire your cuts when the rocks have been sold.
That shit was crazy, dog. So what now?
We get out of here. Keep our heads down.
Hey, you did good, kid. What'd I tell you, Lester, huh?
Mm-hmm.
All right, look, everybody take off. Hey, Franklin. Listen, Lester and I got some things we gotta clean up. I want you to stop by the house a little later on. We'll celebrate, all right?
All right.
Okay. Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, man. We're back in action.
Oh, well, that was nice. Oh, heist passed. Hooray! The jewelry store job. Okay. That was an awesome mission. I love it. Oh. Well, what's over here?
I don't care if you got money now. Don't you get it? That ain't what I was looking for. Not then, not now, not ever.
I know it ain't important. Just let me take you somewhere nice.
Grow up. Stop looking for the easy way.
Tanisha, I gotta go, alright? I'ma change. I promise. You won't even recognize me.
Alright, well, okay, so, I want to still play as Michael. Oh, what's going on? What did I just get? Oh.
I'll rock any color I want.
Word.
Alright, so that was a nice mission. I like it. Alright, what's up, everybody? Wait, is this the same, if this is the same, then... yeah, let's keep going, but this is a different mission, and what's up, everybody? Welcome back to some more GTA 5. Honestly, that's what I'm going to be doing every single time I start recording, because, like, I have no idea if this is the same video or not. I don't even know when I start editing, and, like, I cut stuff out, because, like, I have a... Instead of having a certain number of missions, I have a certain number of a time limit on the videos. It has to be 45 minutes or less. On GTA 5. Usually 45 minutes or less. Alright, it depends how much I can pack in there without going over the limit. Oh god, look at that jerk. Oh. I'm going by Michael's house, then I'm probably gonna take a break. Like, I just really wanna, like, I really like how Franklin and Michael are friends now. And it all started when Michael pointed a gun at his head. Alright. Let go. Oh god. Oh no. I love cookies. Okay. Why did I say that? Oh. Hello, Michael.
Oh,
I like how it just came in out of nowhere.
It's crack.
So, we all good?
Hell yeah, we all good. We did.
Yeah, you fucking ain't right. We did. So, here's the shot. Lester's offloading the gems. He knows a guy. Gonna 50 cents on the dollar. Hell, we might actually have a little spending money left after we pay off that psychotic Mexican motherfucker. Cheers.
So that's that, right?
I hope so.
The whole job. Everything about it. Anyone who knows your file, what is wrong with you?
Davey! Long time no see.
And what about Trevor? If that fruitcake realizes, no, finds out you're alive, you are D-O-N-E fucked.
Don't worry about Trevor. Trevor's
dead. Oh, Trevor.
It's gotta be. Besides, I didn't have nothing to do with it.
I know who Trevor is.
Really?
Oh, hey.
Albert Story had a lucky escape when the thieves ran straight into him.
Yeah, I was just doing my job, and I said to this guy, hey, you gotta move these bikes.
I don't know anything about that.
Oh, God, Trevor. Okay, well then.
Back to you in the studio.
You want to get lit now, sugar? Trevor, baby, you want to smoke up now?
Don't do it, Johnny. Don't do it.
Trevor! You been with my girl again? I'm speaking with you, asshole.
Don't do it, Johnny. I told him, Trevor. I told him.
We all get high. We all get high. But that don't make it right.
Leave it.
Crystal has got us, baby. Don't make it right. Don't make nothing right. Not what you done with me.
I'm telling Johnny, leave it.
I ain't leaving nothing. Trevor! I'm talking to you, motherfucker!
Are you? What are you saying?
fucking my girl.
Oh my god.
Oh, I gotta fuck someone. You want me to fuck you instead? Is that the problem here? Take off your pants, cowboy. It's fucked. You think this is funny?
Get them off!
I told him to leave it, Trevor. I told him. Leave it. Leave it.
Shut up, Ron. I'm about to fuck me a method, ain't I, cowboy? Get my boy sucked from his toothless gums. Fuck you, Trevor. Oh.
I still love her.
All right, cowboy. Hey, I know. Hey, come on.
I don't mean nothing by it, man.
I know. I know, cowboy. It's okay, man. Give me a hug, yeah.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, God.
Who the fuck are you speaking to? Who? I'm talking to you, huh? You fuck. Huh? Next time, don't get in my fucking face. I just saw a fucking ghost and I gotta hear your crap. Get up. Get up. Fuck you then.
Wait.
But Trevor is fucking crazy. Alright then, well, so what are we doing now? I guess we're playing as Trevor now. Alright, so I guess we got three people to play as. One person each of each. Okay, so now I know what I'm gonna be doing. One person gets each mission in one video. That's what I'm gonna try to do now. Now that I got three people. Uh-oh.
Sounds like he's living in Los Santos. Find him.
Really? My cousin there, but... I gotta
find him! Wait.
You just mean I gotta have to go with the rage? Paranoid see the bikers?
We're in a hurry, but not that much of a hurry.
But if we bury Johnny in the desert, and then quiet down that bitch Ashley you was in, then they don't need to...
Disrespect women.
Disrespect? What? I wasn't disrespecting. I was just saying we should kill her.
You called her a bitch. Ain't you got a mother?
Everyone got mothers, at least one.
Alright, well. Trevor's story looks interesting.
The bikers are meant to be over by the farm on the right.
Alright.
I'll be here when you need me.
I didn't know what we was doing. So you mean so what, how far are we starting back? I'm starting to get a bit of a headache. I'm about to like stop playing. Okay, we're not that far back. Alright.
Hey, you seen Ashley? Johnny's looking for her.
Well, you know, as a matter of fact, I just did, just 10 minutes ago. Yeah, I saw her at the end of this penis here.
Johnny ain't gonna be cool if you messing with her again.
Oh, really? Well, you don't think so, huh? Well, why don't we just ask him then, huh? Hey, cowboy, you mind that I fucked your old lady? Sorry, what was that? What? No, you don't mind? Oh, because you're a dead man? And
what
the only sentient part of you left is this little bit of brain and the gristle on the end of my boot? Well, thank you very much, cowboy.
Bullshit!
Oh, I like it, denial. That is first part of the grieving process, brothers. Now let's all hold hands, huh? Well, looks like you got something you want to say, huh? You got something you need to say?
This better be bullshit.
Oh, where are you guys going, huh? Let's go, ladies.
Oh boy, what the heck is Trevor doing now?
Alright!
Uh-oh.
Follow the band back to the rest of them. Then the lost MC are out of this region for good. The band's gotta pass, but the guys on bikes can go!
Oh, okay.
Did you see the look on their faces?
We scared them, didn't we?
Yeah! Thank fucking it!
Alright, bikers. Time to go.
I can't see us taking out all the bikers this go, boss. Sharp left. Slow it down. Hold off till we get there, right? You got him. Yeah, you didn't see that coming.
Awesome. God dang it.
Are we still after him? Run! Shut it! There's the other one!
Awesome.
Okay, now we follow the van back.
Yep.
If we go off the side on the left there, we should make it across.
I'm following it completely. Oh, Jesus.
Deranged paranoid freaks. They might almost think we ain't after them. That's clever.
Oh, my God.
Trying my patience.
Shouldn't these bikers be on bikes?
I seen some who fled the road. Can't get their big old gun over the handlebars.
But if they're in a van, ain't they baggers?
Where are your boys at? That's a hand. Lead us back.
All right, uh-oh.
We're right on these bricks.
Here we are. So pull over, this is the hillbilly police.
Oh, look, look, they're pulling up. You did it, Trevor. They're
yes.
Stopping.
Watch the entrance, boys. No one leaves without my express permission.
Oh, all we have is shotgun. That's awesome. Oh, God. Yoink! Oh, snap. This is amazing. Oh. Do they really think they have me pinned? That's the money in here. Okay then. Oh, we got him. Okay, I think I'm low in health.
You don't wanna know me when I'm irritated.
Uh-oh.
You got a highly explosive cookhouse in that trailer, huh? Understand your pain, friends. I'm here to offer a way out.
Yeah. Uh-oh.
I warned Johnny, and I'll warn you the same. You ain't got anything flammable like a meth lab in that trailer, do you?
And we're killing all these people. Trevor's so crazy, he's just so cool.
This is hard for me too! I've had to kill half the tweakers in the county!
Uh-oh. Oh god. God dang it! Ah, died. Alright, what's this? Come on, come out. I'm ready. Oh, I wanna go, huh? I'm happy, because that makes me more crazy. Oh. Uh-oh, police. I think that's police. Yeah, we need to go. Turn to the truck. Yes, that's a good idea. That's a good idea. Go. One. One for your lives. Okay, we need to get the police now. You just killed everybody here. That's ridiculous.
Ortega lives near here. Uh-oh. Let's go see him.
It's one thing messing with tweaked out bikers, but the Aztecas? Man!
The Aztecas. It's just a name. Is he Illuminati as well? Anahuaki? One of the lizard people?
I got this Chinese contact you can meet at the inn. He'll buy all the meth we can cook.
Our enterprise ain't just about math. It's about guns, too. The Aztecas control the guns, so we're taking them out.
Now we're killing some more people. Okay, then.
What the fuck, Trevor?
Oh, no way. No way. Yeah! Check! Why wouldn't he just get out of trailer? Why is he still- okay, never mind. Oh, exactly.
What the fuck, Trevor?
This is the fuck, my soggy friend. You are out of business. The Lost MC are out of business. The guns and crank in this area go through Trevor Phillips Enterprise, or they ain't going!
Saying something don't make it true!
No! You have been told!
I'll go away, man, but my people... You sure you want to do this? I thought you was crazy, man, not stupid! He's looking at me! I always let you operate! I didn't have to. I think he gets it.
That feels better.
You sure mean business, D.
Okay.
D, let's go. An unprecedented turn of events.
I always said I was gonna take over.
People say all kinds of stuff when they're 3 days into a smoke.
You calling me a bullshitter, friend?
Clearly not. No way.
You're a man of your word, as evidence. You're a man of your word, as evidence by said event.
If I say something is going to happen, it's going to. Maybe not today or tomorrow, but as soon as the moment is opportune.
Understood. Yes, sir.
If I say I'm fucking dead, then fucking dead I am. I'm not gonna raise my balding head on a beach in 10 years' time, Stan.
All is well.
Is this about the ghost?
Michael fucking Townley, yes it is.
Well,
you told me about him. Your old running buddy. And who is the other one?
Brad is the other one. He's locked up in a federal penitentiary. When he finds out Michael survived that job.
Yeah.
So Michael was in the prologue. Okay.
Some say ignorance.
Yep.
Historical events. Get out of the car, Ron. I need time to think. Run!
Alright, so this is... Okay, so Trevor has a safe house, too. Okay then, well. This is nice. Oh wow, okay then. Okay then, well, mission passed, Mr. Phillips. Okay, I wanna play one more mission as Trevor. Alright, so... Oh, what's this?
You know I don't like using these things. They're listening.
Then make it quick.
That business thing's been set up. The Chinese guy, Mr. Chang, is at the inn.
You said that on the phone? What the fuck is wrong with you, Dagger Rod? Now I'm gonna have to discipline you and you know how I feel about that.
Well then, okay. Oh, yeah, got a C. Uh-oh. Alright, so I like Trevor. Oh god. He's cool. So, Michael is a family man. Franklin is... he's probably like the most good out of all of them because, like you know, like all Franklin wants is just a better life. Michael just steals stuff for fun because he loves it, and Trevor is just a freaking psycho. So, okay. Well then.
You're still banned.
What about these two?
Whoever wins gets banned.
Well then.
He's one. Ban him.
I can't ban him. He's my goddamn husband.
He's young enough to be your son.
Ain't the internet a beautiful thing, honey?
Oh my god.
I saved your husband. Now get me a drink. I got a meeting.
Okay. But any more bodies turn up in my bar, I swear, I will not serve you.
Mr. Phillips.
Here he is. Yes, Mr. Chang. Pleasure to meet you.
Oh, no, I am Mr. Chang's humble translator. Mr. Chang now.
Oh, wow.
You all speak Spanish, speak it to each other!
Mr. Tao Chung is pleased to meet your acquaintance.
Oh yeah, he seems it.
我说人事,你真是太好了。你有空,就加的来分配的我。 这真是我人生中最美好的一刻。就是这个，来来来来来。
I'm out.
No, don't go. Please, I beg you. If you go, his father killed me.
Why do I give a fuck?
You don't. But we hear that Trevor Phillips Corporation is serious business. We pay good price. Things work out, we partner, make big money.
I'm rushing!
Well, let me show you the operation.
Okay then. Alright. Hey, who's this?
Chef, we're just coming down to see the kitchen.
You can't get here quick enough. The Aztecas are coming. They think you took out Ortega.
They ain't mistaken.
Well, get down here and take them out too.
Well, now we gotta shoot some more people.
Oh. You sure your boss don't want this crank for his own personal consumption?
No, no. Mr. Chang Sr. is very specific. He wants a good, reliable source of methamphetamine. We will buy from you here and distribute using established networks.
I'm worried that might dilute what our operation's all about.
Okay, now we're here.
Shit, Trevor! You ain't got long!
Whoa, manners, Chef! These are our guests, all right? We got Mr. Chang and his humble servant.
Nice to meet you. Trevor, we ain't got long till they get here.
Everything in its time, all right. Gentlemen, please, come check out the storage facilities. Oh, nice, right? There you go. Apple room inside. Mr. Chang, please, sir, if you will. Tour will recommence shortly, gentlemen.
Should we get the guns?
Yes.
Help me!
I knew we were having
visitors. I swear, man. Alright, let's shoot now. Screw you. This is fun as crap. Yeah. Oh. Ain't got nothing on me. I'm Trevor, for God's sake. I have no idea who I am.
Get in cover!
I'm entertaining boys!
Somebody's in! Are you
listening? Come over here, man! I have a better weapon for you!
Oh, what is it?
Take the big guy.
Haha!
There's another car over there!
Yeah! Oh! It's amazing! Oh, I love it. I love it. Where is he? Oh, okay. I'm doing.
They're coming in the door. Get down.
Uh-oh. All right, had enough of this crap. Oh boy.
I think we have seen quite enough.
I'll
swing by and sign the contracts, all right? Just ignore the bodies.
Hey, Trevor, are we still gonna cook that batch?
Fuck yeah!
Okay. Oh, I didn't, but that was that. Mission passed, hooray. I want to do more missions.